question is about GXO. With the talk about maybe takeover, I've had the stock since 2021 when it spun off from XPO, and I know it's been at the highs lately. Should I trim, hold, or sell out of GXO?
I think you should hold it. Look, it's a really good company. It would be really icing on the cake if they give you, if you do get a takeover, but GXO has been a winner. I'm not leaving that stock. I'm staying with it. Look,